Wait.
I activated my beacon 5 days ago. Your canine unit took a long time to find me. Is he all right?
Mac? He's fine. He hasn't been affected by whatever's making the other bots go crazy.
This whole planet's gone crazy. Kai Brent, core maintenance.
Joule Adams, atmospherics.
I've been trying to scavenge parts to repair my leg, but we haven't been able to lure the big corebots close to our crawler. I can't move fast enough to hunt him down. And Seth? He's too scared to go out on his own.
Well, if you want, Mac and I can find the things you need.
Really? That'd be great. Here, take this. You'll need it more than me. I've got a list of all the parts for my leg inside the crawler. I'll send it to you over the radio.
Okay. Sure.
And Joule? I'm glad I'm not alone out here.
Me too. I hear you, Kai. Go ahead.
The parts I need should be in the nearby corebot hive. I'll mark it on the map for you.
Okay, we're on our way.
Crawlers were meant to be temporary habitats. Once all the crews were awake, they were supposed to move into residential towers and other buildings closer to their work areas.
Must be the place. Hey, Kai, we're here.
Great. The parts I need can only be found on hybrid spiders. Green ones.
Sounds easy enough.
Well, the problem is these guys don't like sunlight. So you'll have to search for them under the sand and dig them up.
We got this. Right, Mac? Take a look, buddy. A one. That's it.
Give him a shot.
That's the last part we need. Let's get him back to Kai.
I designed the blue, yellow, and red cores' personalities to suit a particular set of cores. The hybrid cores were, by definition, more flexible and, I hoped, better suited to unexpected changes in mission parameters.
This is perfect, Joule. Thanks.
Mac, be good. I'm sorry.
It's all right. You never seen a human with legs like this, huh? I'm one of the lucky ones. They were able to amputate before the infection spread.
Dust devil.
Class 3 outbreak. Hit Chicago first, spread from there. We evacuated to one of the safe zones. Not fast enough. How about you? East or West Coast?
West. Southern sector.
Well, I heard that got bad. You lose anyone close?
My mom.
Now I'm sorry.
It's all right. My dad and I, we looked after each other. We were going to come to Far Eden together, but he had to leave Earth on a different ship.
He must be up in orbit then, asleep with all the others, waiting for the terraforming to finish. Hey, Seth, can you dial it up a little?
Here. This might help.
Where did you find that core?
I've actually found more than one. But I don't know what they are.
They're called prismatic cores. Top secret mandate tech. I've only ever heard rumors about them.
They fix the pylon. And they work on other Far Eden systems too. If we find enough of them, maybe we can get the terraforming back on track.
Or maybe do a whole lot more. I don't know for sure. But the core foundry might have the answers we need. I'll get my legs working and meet you there. In the meantime, Seth! You go with Joule.
Don't worry. You're safe with us. Right, Mac?
Alright. To get to the core foundry, you'll need to go up and over the quarry pit. Good news? Seth is a terrific climber. Bad news? He's afraid of heights.
Aw, come on, Seth. We'll do it together. need it. Me scared? No way, Seth. You were great.
Let's go, Seth.
here, Seth.
Yeah.